Guys, we're back. We gotta head to the park now. We can't open, like, the trunks or anything, right? Like, the map. Okay, so we just gotta head straight up. This is blocked off. What's this?
It was you, wasn't it? You're the one who stepped on my hand.
Maybe I did.
What's a little girl like you doing here anyway?
I don't know. What's a big dum-dum like you doing here anyway?
Hey, that's not very nice. Didn't your parents teach you any manners? What you got there?
None of your business. You didn't love Mary anyway.
What? Hey, wait! How do you know her name?
All right, so this gate is open now. Wait, was I gotta check for bullets?
This is it. Mary, could you really be here?
Wait. We could examine us? Okay. Bruce, what's up, Hawk? Kind of looks like Pony Island a little bit with the boardwalk. We go down here? Oh, no, we can't go down there. Is there anything here before I go all the way down there? That's definitely not her.
Mary? No. You're not.
Do I look like your girlfriend?
No, my late wife. I can't believe it. Your face, your voice, you could be...
My name is Maria. I don't look like a ghost, do I? See? Warm.
Sorry, I got confused.
Hey. Where are you going?
I need to find Mary.
Didn't you say she died?
Oh. Yeah. 3 years ago. It's just... I got a letter from her.
A letter?
I know how it sounds. I'm not... I don't...
Hey. It's okay. So, what did the letter say?
She said she was waiting for me. In our special place.
And that's here? Anyway, I haven't seen her. Is this your only special place?
I don't know anymore. There was something. I can't quite.
Hey. I think I might know. I mean, there's this one place. Not far from here.
What kind of place?
The kind two lovers might call special. I can show you if you want. Unless you have somewhere else to be. Something else to do. Hey, easy there. I'm just messing with you. Come on. It's this way.
You're coming with me? Can't you just tell me where it is?
You're just gonna leave me here? Alone? With all these monsters around?
No, I just...
Is it because I remind you of her? You loved her, didn't you? Didn't you?
All right, just...
So it's okay.
Yeah.
You walk like a GTA character? Let's see.
Come on, let's go.
I'm supposed to be following her, right? Yeah. I believe the hospital's next. I'll see if they follow that story.
Through here.
All right, you coming or? Come on. What in God's creation are you doing? There you go. You're not supposed to be following you, not the other
this
way around.
This place we're going to, what is it exactly?
It used to be kind of a special place for young couples in these parts. I think it's easier if I just show you.
Who is that?
Just a woman. Killed for no real fault of her own by moral upstanding folk. Common theme, I guess.
What do you mean?
In history, you know?
What is this?
There. We can go through the motel.
We gotta go through the motel? Right. Thank you.
You ever stayed in a place like this? The walls are so thin, you can hear everything. Love, hate, jealousy. James? Is everything all right? Hey, you okay? It's like you froze for a second.
Yeah, it's fine.
Whoa! Hey! Why'd you do that? Can you let me in?
I don't know if we're supposed to be doing this or... We need some bullets. One less, three, one more, eight, three less, zero, one more. Tool memo. Have medicine. Okay, bullets. I guess there's nothing in here. We're just,
Hey, you think I'd look good in this one?
Sure.
Not quite the ringing endorsement, but hey, I'll take it.
We can't go through there.
Locked. Strange.
Why is that strange?
Never mind. Let's find a way to get it open. I think you just saved my life back there.
Glad I did.
Yeah.
I wonder if I could let her die, but I don't want to let her die, but...
So am I.
Yeah, we went backwards, so we were supposed to come here first for that, and then go upstairs to that room, but we did it backwards, whatever. This way or dead end?
So, James.
Mm-hmm.
3 years. That's a long time. What will you tell her if... when you find her?
That... I love her.
Well, then... lucky her.
What's that supposed to mean?
Nothing. Strange. This should not be here.
Well, it is. So, what now?
Now we look for another way.
Crap, got a new weapon, a steel pipe. Oh, time.
James?
Stay close. We're gonna test this pipe out. Let's go this way. Let's go. We don't know what's... Oh, we gotta get out of here. We gotta get out of here, guys. Which way? Let's go this way. Oh, damn. Where is she? This is gonna work a little bit better. They really weren't playing with us right there.
Thank you.
Right, we're getting a little stocked up on stuff here, so that's pretty good. What's this? A strip club? These dummies better not come alive. They're giving us a lot of health. Is there a boss or something in here?
Give me that look. I was just kidding.
What is this? Is this a special place you met?
Don't be silly. Just have to go through and out the front. Then again, now that we're here, we stay just for a little while, catch our breath before we head back out there.
I don't have time to take a break. Mary could be out there waiting for me.
I know. It's just this place, this whole thing, it's like a nightmare. I just wanted to get away from it even for a second. I'm sorry.
No, it's fine. Sorry, I didn't mean to. I guess this place is getting to me, too. Am I crazy? You know, for thinking she could be here.
Crazy is one word for it, I guess. I can think of another.
What's that?
Hopeful.
Well, that's a nicer way of putting it.
Here.
What are you doing?
Something to take the edge off. No? You sure? Fine. Be that way. Here's to... to hope undying.
We should probably get going.
Fine. Ready when you are.
Enjoying these cutscenes. I thought we would get a little crazy there.
I know when you want to move on.
Yeah. And think there's anything else for us to grab, but let's just check. What do we got here?
Is that you?
Would you like it to be? Okay, it's not far now. Look, we're on the other side of that chasm. Some detour. But hey, at least we're here.
Here?
There's a bit more to it than that.
If you say so. I don't think I've been here before.
Come on. She's just around the corner.
She?
There's a story told around these parts. Kind of a local legend. It tells of a woman who was cast out. Sentenced to die on an island out on the lake. There was a man in town who fell madly in love with her. And every night, he would sneak out. Row across the lake, bringing her food and company. And every night, she would stand there on the shore, holding a lit candle to help him find his way. But this one night, a terrible storm broke out. Caught him out in the open, and it blew out the candle. Even in darkness, the man would not give up. He would not turn back. So he fought against the raging waters until finally the lake took him. They say even then, the woman never lost hope. She kept coming out at night, kept lighting the candle to bring her beloved home, to lead him to shore. Not sure how much truth there is to it. It's probably just a fairy tale. But she's become something of a local saint. Patron of undying love. Hence this place.
She's not here.
What?
She's not here. And why would she be? I don't even remember this place.
This was a mistake. I shouldn't have come here.
Hey. It's okay. There's plenty of other places to look. We can still...
Come on.
I think we gotta go to the hospital. I keep saying it, but I think that's where we're going next, guys. I don't know what. I'm gonna definitely run a Silent Hill after this. Maybe three or one. Maybe I'll go to three.
I think it came from inside the theater.
We're going to the theater now.
You okay?
Yeah. Maybe you better wait here.
Okay. Not much of a movie fan anyway. And James?
Here's a good question, guys. Where is that bar right now? Because I don't see it anywhere on him.
Yeah.
Oh, I hear the kid. And Eddie? Alright, so we're collecting bullets right now. Check around first, guys, before we go in there. There'll be something in there. Right, let's see. Is there anything in these stalls? Ah! More bullets.
James. We met back at the apartment building.
Yeah, I remember.
I see that you didn't make it out yet.
Yeah. I just didn't get around to it yet.
At least you got your appetite back. Are you alone here, Eddie?
No.
Well?
That's probably just Laura messing around.
The little girl? Laura, is that her name?
That's what she said.
I'm gonna go look for her. You coming?
Now you want me to come with you?
Never mind.
He ate an ice cream with his hands when it was yogurt. That's kind of gross, though. What is he eating? Rubbery ice cream.
Who is that girl, anyway?
I don't know. All I know is her name. I swear.
Laura?
Nothing here. Why is she running? Can we put a movie on for Eddie? Damn, there is nothing in these drawers. I mean, why would there be bullets in a movie theater, but... Little girl, you're making me dizzy running around. She go.
Laura, stop! It's dangerous!
Maria? Did you see a little girl?
Yeah, I tried to stop her, but She went that way. We can still catch her.
She went down that road. We need a new Silent Hill, like, as good as these old ones. Where are we on the map? It looks like I was right. We're going to the hospital after 30 minutes later. I was semi-right.
James, look.
What? Brookhaven Hospital.
Is that a gun cabinet in a hospital?
Yeah, but it's empty.
Somehow that seems worse. Where did she go?
I don't know. Let's look around.
From us.
I don't think she likes me very much.
But why?
I don't know.
Damn, we got that locked? Okay. We gotta find our way. We go down some? Wait, what is this? That's where we came from, right? Okay, let's go down. Lock on the door. Staircase. Okay, the elevator don't work. Alright, we got the map, so we should be okay. Locker room. Examination room. Reception. We go to reception.
We should look around. Might be written down somewhere. Second floor?
Basement.
Oh, of course.
Didn't we just go
this
to the basement?
This place feels so empty. More than the other places we've been. Hey, this one's open.
Guess we need gas. What's this? Switch. Okay. We definitely need gas.
More of those things.
See what's on each side. Oh! I didn't even see you there, you little bitch. Section?
Oh. think they're gone. For now.
Those things keep getting me. Hit me. Where did you even come from? I want to jump up. Had to be a certain way to get. Oh, that was weird.
Hey.
Don't worry. I'll be right back.
Better.
Nothing we can pick up here? I don't see no gas container. That's where we came from, right? A generator room, boiler room. Fuel tank is in the storage room. Storage room is where? Other way. But would that could be considered this? It is. Storage, fuel tank, boiler room, generator. Maybe E? That's the elevator, duh. I'm like, ee. Meanwhile, it's the elevator. The boiler room. Definitely miss something. You, seeing you. There it is. To the generator. I know something's gonna come because I doubt they're gonna make it easy for us to get to the generator, but let's see.
They're coming.
Where are they coming from, though? As soon as I hit this, I bet, right? They know. I see you. Come on, you son of a muck. Second floor?
Okay.
I'm sorry.
That's fine. What's going on? Are you hurt?
It's nothing. Probably just a hangover.
Maybe you should rest.
Yeah. Okay.
I'm gonna go look for Laura. I'll be back as soon as I can.
James? I wanted to ask you. What if you can't find Mary? What will you do?
I haven't really thought about that.
Get back soon, okay?
We have the map, right? Oh man, as a nurse. How many shots did the nurses take? Jeez. Oh, they take a lot more shots.
as far as one needs to. I will find what it is that truly ails them, and I will cure them.
Alright, guys, I think we gotta go to the locker, I would say. Let's go to the locker. I'm getting our ass kicked in. Where's that shotgun, too? Let's see what this is. This is out, reception up. This wouldn't be the way to the locker. What is this? Doctors. Maybe we'll go to the doctor's lounge first. Maybe we'll head to, where are we? I hope there's no more of these nurses. They're kind of a pain to kill. Oh boy, we got a shotgun now. Equip. No, I'm gonna test that out. I think we should save the shotgun though. Because we're gonna run into something. What's that? Handgun ammo. Not great. So they take four shots. Thank you.
Hey, are you okay?
Go away!
Don't be afraid, I just want to talk.
Damn, guys, it took two blasts. There's nothing even worthwhile in here. What's that? First floor and a ward, okay.
Ah!
Yo, those nurses are so difficult to kill. Holy crap, I don't want to waste shotgun shells either. What floor are we on right now? We're on the second floor. We go to the first floor. Those nurses are making me use all my damn bullets. Something down that drain.
Thank you.
Yo, I wonder, maybe there's a way to kill those damn things. They're just pissing me off at this point. Pharmacy. Alright, we got that now.
Thank you.
Guys, this is getting a little wild right now. We gotta go back to the nursing station and figure out what to do from there. This is getting wild right now. Especially with all these enemies, I'm running out of bullets and stuff. Okay. At least the nurse's station is right there. Oh my god. Code in. We need the X-ray room. Where are we right now? Here. X-ray room's behind us, isn't it? Let's save real quick. Oh, wait. Alright guys, let's figure this one out. We're gonna move the head first, I think. Alright, it's the hand. To go there. Okay. 37. This here. I think the head we gotta move down. 4, 37, 12. Okay. 4, 37, 12. We gotta remember that. Gotta do this. 4, 37, 12. Yes. Guys, now we gotta make it to the second floor. Can't go that way. Let me see. Alright, there's a corner here. Let's save that, because that puzzle was a little tricky. We got that. I wonder what's going to be in store next. All right. Director's storage room. Let's save. after that. Jeez, now we got the rooftop. Boy, oh boy. What do we got in here? Okay. I'm gonna try to make it to the third floor with no issues here. It's a big try. That should be the staircase to the roof. Still raining, raining again. The meds may feel sick today. Oh my god, that scared me.
How do you know my name?
Eddie told me.
That big, fat blabbermouth!
Laura... why do you keep running away from me? And how do you know about Mary?
I just do. What's the big deal?
Why can't you just tell me?
You gonna yell at me if I don't?
No. I won't, please, just... I need to know.
Mary's my friend. We met at the hospital last year.
Stop lying! Laura, I'm sorry.
Fine! Don't believe me! See if I care!
Hey!
Let go!
I'm sorry, Laura, but I can't let you just run around this place. You might get hurt.
Hurt by what?
Look, just stay with me, okay? This is no place for a kid.
Fine. But there's something I gotta get.
Laura.
It's important.
What is it?
A letter. For Mary.
What?
I hid it. In there.
Sure, this is where you left it?
It's in the back. Behind an old pipe.
Okay, wait here. Laura?
Ha-ha!
Open the door, Laura.
Why should I? I'm a liar,
right? You tricked
us.
Wow. You
want me to open it? Huh? Do ya?
Laura, open this door.
Come on, Laura.
What's the magic word?
Laura!
Nope, that's not it. I guess I won't open it.
Get me out of here, you brat!
In your dreams, bark face.
Please open the door. There's something in here.
Sure there is. A big lying fart face. See a fart face!
Laura! Laura!
God, what am I supposed to do here? Oh no, where is he? Bullets. Where is he? Lippies, where are you? He's dropping down, but I can't get a hit on him, guys. Crazy. Ah. Supposed to bait him, I'm guessing. Maybe we'll bait him. Come on, Mr. Lips. I feel like the Terminator in the elevator right now with. Come on. We gotta lure him. Wonder if I could shoot him. Come on. Oh. Oh my God. Ugh! because I keep hitting her freaking wrong button. Oh, I think we may have gotten him. I think we did, Mr. Lips. Why is he just Lips? That was a pretty cool boss fight. Okay, where are we? Okay. Alright guys, so we took down our second boss. If you want to count Pyramid Head, that boss was pretty cool. I don't want to ruin anything for anybody to say what was going on there, but that was a pretty cool boss battle, so I will catch you in the next one, guys.